Have you ever wondered what it's like to live in the coldest city on Earth? Imagine stepping outside, feeling your breath freeze midair, your eyelashes are turning into icicles, your phone is shutting down from the sheer cold. Welcome to Yakutsk, Russia, a place where survival isn't just a daily routine, but an art form. The coldest place on Earth. Let's start with the obvious, the cold. Yakutsk, the capital city of the Sakha Republic, experiences some of the most extreme temperatures on the planet. During the brief summer, the mercury can rise above 85 degrees, but come winter, it regularly plummets to a bone-chilling 40 degrees, with record lows hitting an almost unimaginable 83 degrees. This isn't just a number, it's a way of life. Why Yakutsk is the coldest city in the world? Why is Yakutsk not the closest to the North Pole? Interesting, right? For instance, Longyearbyen in Norway is twice as close to the North Pole as Yakutsk, sitting just 1,316 kilometers away. But despite its distance, Yakutsk holds the title of the world's coldest city. So, what's the secret behind its bone-chilling temperatures? First off, Yakutsk is way inland. It's nowhere near the sea, about 725 kilometers from the Sea of Okhotsk. Being so far from any ocean means it doesn't get those moderating maritime influences that can help balance temperatures. Instead, it's nestled in a river valley that traps cold air, making it a freezing haven. Then, there's the high-pressure system known as the Siberian High. In winter, this system brings cold air masses from the Arctic straight down to Yakutsk, leading to long stretches of brutal cold. Imagine Arctic air on a continuous loop. And let's not forget the low winter sun. During winter, Yakutsk gets very little sunlight, sometimes less than 4 hours a day. With so little warmth from the sun, temperatures plummet even further. Another crucial factor is permafrost. The city is built on land that's permanently frozen. This continuous permafrost keeps the ground solidly frozen year-round, contributing to the extreme cold. Despite these harsh conditions, over 355,000 people call Yakutsk home. Many work for Alrosa, the diamond mining company that fuels the city's economy. So, while it may be the coldest city in the world, Yakutsk is full of life and resilience. Daily life in extreme cold. But how do the people of Yakutsk live in such conditions? You might think they barely scrape by, but you'd be wrong. The Yakutian people are not just surviving, they are thriving. They've adapted to the cold in ways that seem almost superhuman. The markets are bustling with activity, even if the fresh vegetables are sparse. Instead, you'll find very fresh, very cold fish, often arranged like beautiful, intricate bunches of flowers. Houses are built on concrete piles to keep them stable on the permafrost. The streets are lined with buildings that look like they're straight out of a winter wonderland, each one equipped to handle the brutal winter months. Inside these homes and buildings, warmth and hospitality reign supreme. Yakutians wear incredibly fluffy and fuzzy clothing to combat the cold, and their homes are kept toasty to reduce the winter mortality rates. The unique culture of Yakutsk. The culture in Yakutsk is as rich and vibrant as it is unique. The city is home to several theaters, including the State Russian Drama Theater and the Sakha Theater. Museums like the National Fine Arts Museum of Sakha and the Museum of Local Lore and History preserve the rich history and traditions of this incredible region. One of the highlights of the Yakutian calendar is the Yisyak Summer Festival, held on the last weekend in June. This festival is a celebration of the revival and renewal of nature, fertility, and the beginning of a new year. It's a time of joy and festivities, with national Yakut rituals, folk dancing, horse racing, ethnic music, and traditional sports. Extreme activities for the brave. For those looking for adventure, Yakutsk doesn't disappoint. Have you ever considered doing a polar plunge? At temperatures of 35 degrees, it's an experience that will make you feel more alive than ever. Picture this. You strip down to your swimwear in the freezing cold, your body already shivering uncontrollably, and then you dive into icy waters. It's a test of endurance, a shock to the system, and an exhilarating rush all at once. And if that's not enough, imagine spending time in the kingdom of permafrost, an underground ice cave that's like stepping into another world. Economic lifeblood of Yakutsk. Yakutsk is a great example of how life and business can thrive under extreme conditions. Let's start with mining. Yakutsk is a hub for extracting valuable resources. Think coal, gold, and especially diamonds. The city's got a treasure trove of these precious stones and metals. In fact, mining companies have set up shop here, making Yakutsk a significant player in the global market. Back in 2021, the city's exports totaled a whopping $5.55 billion, though that figure dropped sharply to under $1 billion in 2022. Even with those fluctuations, mining remains a key economic driver. Speaking of tourism, Yakutsk is stepping up its game in this sector, with attractions like the Lena Pillars Nature Park, yep, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and the Permafrost Kingdom, a complex that showcases the region's icy landscape. The city is becoming a unique travel destination. In summer, the Lena River becomes a navigable route for boat cruises, offering stunning views of the Lena Pillars and the scenic Lena Delta. On the home front, Yakutsk has been focusing on housing development. There's a push to build affordable homes, which is driving growth in the construction sector. Alongside that, the city's role in the Republic's agriculture is significant too, contributing 89% of the region's meat and 34% of its dairy production. Transportation challenges and solutions. Yakutsk's remote location and extreme weather pose significant transportation challenges. The city is connected to the rest of Russia by the Lena Highway, which is only usable by ferry in summer or by driving over the frozen Lena River in winter. The construction of a highway bridge over the Lena River, approved in 2019 and set to be completed by 2028, will be a major breakthrough, improving connectivity and economic prospects for the region. The city is also served by Yakutsk Airport, ensuring that, despite its isolation, Yakutsk remains connected to other parts of Russia. The completion of a new rail line in 2019 further enhanced connectivity, allowing for passenger rail services between Yakutsk and the rest of Russia. The future of Yakutsk. With new infrastructure projects and a growing economy, the future looks bright for Yakutsk. The city's unique blend of tradition and modernity, its resilient and welcoming people, and its stunning natural beauty make it a fascinating place to visit and live. Visiting Yakutsk is not just about braving the cold. It's about experiencing a way of life that's completely different from anything you've ever known. It's about discovering a place that, despite its extreme conditions, is full of life, culture, and beauty. So, would you take the plunge and visit the world's coldest city? Would you brave the icy temperatures for a chance to experience this incredible place? Let me know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this journey into the heart of Yakutsk, make sure to like and subscribe. Click the bell icon to get notified about my latest adventures. Thank you for joining me on this extreme adventure. Until next time, keep exploring. And remember, the world is full of amazing places just waiting to be discovered.